Good morning, everyone. Today's the day. We're leaving for Hawaii in about probably about a little over half an hour or so. Yeah. 4:30 is the plan, is to leave. So I'm gonna, about 5 minutes, I'm gonna start waking everybody up and get this party started. So taking off today, land in Honolulu, ideally. Sometime this afternoon, Eastern time, it'll be like 8 o'clock this evening, but local time it'll be about 3 o'clock. So here we go. All right, we're all checked in, walking to the gate. Dad got us here an hour early. Phoenix. It's very, very busy here.
Pretty big plane. It is a Boeing 787, I believe.
Savannah is so excited, right? Yeah! Are you excited?
They're excited.
Yay!
Excuse me, just landed.
Yeah, just landed.
Those are the females.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Aloha!
Thank you!
Aloha. Aloha, Glenn. Thank you so much.
Boom!
morning, everybody. Day two in Hawaii. We are down watching the sunrise. It's about 6:30 a.m. or so, aka 11:30 or so back home. Look at that. Absolutely beautiful.
Almost. Oops. Let's go. Almost. You got it. You look the frog. Yeah.
Alright, tonight we are in Haleiwa. Some family across the street there. We got here a little bit late tonight. We decided to go back to the room and I'm gonna go ahead and cross here. Decided to go back to the room and take showers before going to dinner tonight, and it took probably a little longer than we had expected to, but anyway, by the time we got here, it was dark and everything was closed. So, but we have just had a really good burger at Teddy's Bigger Burger. It's pretty good. Thought about that place. And we got some souvenirs up at this place up here, North Shore Surf Shop. They were closing in 15 minutes by the time we got there. But all in all, pretty good day today. Morning, it's day three, and our plan was thwarted by another trail closing. We had intended to go to Sacred Falls to hike out to see that waterfall. The trail is closed because of a rock slide. Don't know how recent that is, but we're not able to access it, and apparently they're very strict about not trespassing when something like that happens. So we are going on to Makapu'u. They've got a lighthouse there. We're going to go onto that trail. It should not be closed. And then we've got a couple of other waterfalls on the agenda to hike to. So hopefully the rest of the day will go a little bit more smooth. top. Let's see, there's Zach.
Wait, you got me and Vivian.
Not sure, but. Freshly sliced pineapple just now. What do you think, Viv? Here we are at Manoa Falls, starting the hike. Here's a shipping container. Yo. Alright, somehow we made our way to the international marketplace. We're gonna walk around Honolulu and Waikiki, looking for souvenirs and dinner. It is Christmas Eve, so we may not have a whole lot of luck, but we'll see. Souvenirs. Lookout. It is Sunday, Christmas Day.
Oh, my back hurts.
And the McCauley family are making just a quick stop here on the way back to the R&B. Pali Lookout. This is one of the first sites on Oahu that I saw. My cousin brought me here. So I wanted to show the family this beautiful sight. Can you shine your light on him?
And squat like this. Like this. No. Alright, just stand there. Just gonna take a little step towards it. No. Closer.
Can you get behind him?
A little closer. Hurry. No, he's not gonna hurt you.
No, he's.
Hurry. Get a picture. Jeez. Oh, he's moving.
Okay.
She can't even.
Wow,
that one's even. Is that one even bigger?
I feel
like that one's even bigger. Oh, no, I think it's just this one right here looks even bigger. Look at this guy.
This size of sleeper?
They're trying to, and we're bothering him.
Look how big that guy is.
historical site. There's the Fort Island Bridge. It did not exist when I was here. Good old Fort Island. Hospital that I lived at for a little while. We are all checked in at Honolulu International. Checking in Hawaiian Airlines for our trip to Hilo, Hawaii. Leaving in approximately 2.5 hours.